Everybody came to this project with, you know, very happy about what we read and like with a lot of enthusiasm.
The nice part of the show is that this is the first time actually where they have like half human, half sirens people.
And the whole legend about the sirens and the, you know, the singing and the voices and how they attract all the fishermen, and I think can be something great and fun to watch.
They're not sirens, they're not humans, so you have this freedom of playing with that. And it's really cool, it adds a lot to the story, being able to breathe underwater and control water. So imagine how many possibilities can come from that.
There's the Tidelanders, there's the fishing folk of Orphelin Bay, and then there's the ocean itself. Those two communities are so separated and only linked through their relationship to the water.
Humans versus the Tidelanders.
And they don't get along because they're so scared of each other. And that creates hate, and that creates war, and that creates death.
I feel like we've created a whole new world and a whole new style of this fantastical place that, you know, doesn't exist, but it feels like it could.
Playing with fantasy is so much more exciting.
You know, it doesn't matter if you have like amazing special effects or whatever, but in the end, what you really want to see is human feelings and get connected with these characters.
Human nature to figure out who you are and belong somewhere, and that's what I think people will enjoy the most.